The School of Electrical Skills is one of the important school of the BSDU. In this school, we are going to give the degree of BWOC as well as MWOC. Here, we are giving the training of students for theory as well as hands-on training for 6 semesters. Out of 6 semesters, 3 semesters are in institute and 3 semesters are in industry. Here we are having latest training kits for the students. For example, we are in house wiring, anti-theft, training on the machines, as well as the smart power system training kit, which is the unique system which we have only in this university itself. The students who are going to have the training in this institute or on these training kits, they will be perfect and they will be employable in the market after some time. I can assure you that this is a unique program which we are having in BSDU and nowhere in the country, because this is the first skill university of the country. And the School of Electrical Skills is doing a very good job in this university, and our students are feel proud of having the training here so far.
I am here in the Bharatiya Skill Development University in Jaipur. Here we learn how the theoretical knowledge can be implemented as a practical knowledge.
Like, we have the lab here named as a power system lab. This is the first lab in total India here. We know how to generate the power, how to control the power, how to transmit the power, and at last how to distribute the power with the SCADA system.
We all know that what to do, but we don't know how to do. So here we learn how to do the practical things by using our theoretical knowledge.
Here we know how to work in our industry, because like in reading the books, we don't know what industry need, but in BSU we know how to work with industry and how to collaborate with industry.